Right now, we got our good friend, Miss Betty Gerganus Brooke. Betty Gerganus got married to a Fred Brooke, right?
That's right.
They live back in Winterville, North Carolina. She plays the piano at the Belvoir, North Carolina Free Will Baptist Church every time the doors are open. Betty's a good friend of ours, and she sings great.
She's a beautiful singer.
And she's going to sing a song that's sure to bless your heart if you'll listen to the words. It's entitled Come Morning. So come up here, Betty, and bless these people.
God's children too long have been burdened. They are longing for heaven's green shore, where heartaches are left far behind us, and burdens are carried. I'll rest neath the evergreen tree. So carry my cross through the midnight. Come morning, there's glory. Sometimes we're despised and rejected, and I question, oh Father, how long? But then I take one more look at Mount Calvary, and it gives me the strength to go on. Come morning, I'll walk by the river. I'll rest neath the evergreen tree. So carry my cross through the midnight. Glory for me. Come morning, we'll walk by the river. We'll rest neath the evergreen tree. So carry our cross through the midnight. Glory for me.
Sister Betty, you did a great job. All her information is on the list of guests page. If you care to get her hold of her to get her some of her CDs and so forth, she'd be happy to hear from you, emails or otherwise. Okay, so.